I'll be going to South Korea. We're going with...
All right, everyone, they just completely took away our New York Live picture. It looks like they've taken us to Osaka, Japan. We're listening to President Trump at the G20 summit.
He sent me a very beautiful birthday card, and I just, what I did is, and he, I guess he got my return letter because it's in the newspapers, him reading the return letter. But I just put out, I just thought of it this morning. We'll be at the area. We may go to the DMZ or the border, as they call it. That, by the way, when you talk about a wall, when you talk about a border, that's what they call a border. Nobody goes through that border, just about nobody. That's called a real border. But we're going there. We're going to look at it. It's really a point of interest. We have some very big meetings with President Moon. We are going to be seeing our soldiers. As you know, we have 42,000 troops over in South Korea. And we're going to be seeing our soldiers. I'll be making a speech to our soldiers. They're incredible. They're really incredible. And the base, which was built by South Korea for us, is a $10 billion base. And it's the latest and the greatest. It's something special. So we're going to the base. We'll be doing I mean, many of you will be coming with me, so I don't have to go through it too much. And most of you know the schedule better than anybody. You know every inch of that schedule. I know you well. So we'll be there, and I just put out a feeler, because I don't know where he is right now. He may not be in North Korea, but I said if Chairman Kim would want to meet, I'll be at the border. It's certainly we seem to get along very well. I can tell you, we seem to get along. That's a good thing, not a bad thing. You know, for the stupid people that say, oh, he gets along. No, it's good to get along. It's good to get along. Because, frankly, if I didn't become president, you'd be right now in a war with North Korea. You'd be having a war right now with North Korea. And, by the way, that's a certainty. That's not like maybe. And instead of that, instead of nuclear weapons being tested every day, and instead of ballistic missiles and all of the things, we got our prisoners back, our hostages. They're back, safely back. And we're very happy about that. We're very happy about the remains having come back, and they're bringing back. In fact, we were notified they have additional remains of our great heroes from many years ago. And if you remember, they were brought into Hawaii. Mike Pence, vice president, was there. And most importantly, they have not done any nuclear tests. They haven't done any large-scale ballistic missile tests. So a lot of good things have happened since the days of We're in Japan, and I can tell you every—it seemed every week somebody was calling me to say missiles are being shot over Japan. And maybe the happiest of what we've done are the Japanese people and our great Prime Minister Abe. He's a great Prime Minister, the Prime Minister of Japan. He's very happy with what we've done. So I'm in no rush whatsoever. But I was in South—I will be in South Korea. I let him know. And we'll see. If he's there, we'll see each other for 2 minutes. That's all we can, but that will be fine. And some of you will be there. Thank you.
Mr. President, we addressed the murder of Jamal Khashoggi, sir.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Yeah, thank you very much. I'll be meeting with President Xi at about 12 o'clock today. We'll be discussing Huawei, but we'll be discussing the trade deal. We'll be discussing a lot of things. I was with him last night. A lot was accomplished, actually, last night. The relationship is very good with China. As to whether or not we can make a deal, time will tell. But the relationship itself is really great. We had an amazing we have a very good friendship. We have a very, very good friendship, like I have with Mohammed. I mean, we have a great relationship, and that's very important, especially when you have a place like, whether it's Saudi Arabia, in all fairness, or China, or any country.